and find himself carrying the checkered flag for the very first time here tonight. Here he is climbing out of the car, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Victory Lane, Nick Buckley. Nick, congratulations. Welcome to Victory Lane.
Thank you. Yeah, I've been struggling all year to get here. It feels really good.
Take us through those last couple of laps.
Yeah, I really just wanted to get it. This was my first win, and I know I was rough those last two laps, but I really just wanted it.
You had a good battle with Jacob, going back and forth to that lead. You had a good run underneath him. Tell us about that move.
Yeah, I saw my third place car back up a little bit. I just needed to get down underneath him and go.
And a lot of people have been working hard to get you right here.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my dad, Kristen, Sam, and TS Motorsports.
How does it feel to get your first win?
It's really good.
Congratulations. Welcome to Victory Lane. Nick Buckley picking up his first career Legends win. We'll go down to talk to second and third place finishers. Jacob, a good run. You led a lot of laps. Just left that inside lane just a little bit open on those final couple of laps.
Yeah, I mean, the car was perfect throughout the whole day. I mean, we were P3 all practice, and Nick was going around the spot for the feature. Couldn't think of enough for this.
Tell us about those last couple of laps.
I mean, the caution definitely didn't help us there at all. I mean, we all were waiting for 15 minutes and ran, just cooled the tires down a little too much, and he used a little bump and run. It was, I mean, clean move, but the same thing, I was in the situation.
I know you got some people you want to thank.
Huge thanks to JMO Excavation, Feeney Pinkerton, Columbus Energy, and...
All right, congratulations, Nick. Finishing second, Jacob Burns, and down in third place, Isaiah Newcomb. And Isaiah, an up and down night for you. You slid back a little bit and were able to rebound at the end.
Yeah, the car wasn't really the best. We did what we could do with it.
Yeah. Gotta feel good to come out of here with the third place tonight, though.
Yeah, I'd like to thank Jesus Christ, my mom, my dad, Newcomb Street Service, Brandon Martinez, Zach Martinez, Lou Martinez, and Sue Martinez, Ken Rigo, BMR Racing, and everyone else.
All right, congratulations. Third place finish to Joel Newcomb, Isaiah Newcomb, excuse me. Wow. Second place to Ronnie Burns, and picking up his first career win, Nick Buckley. How about a round of applause for our top three here tonight? Eventually, I think this game is right. It's been a couple of weeks that I've been doing this. I want to thank everybody for coming down and celebrating an absolute picture-perfect view from Friday evening with us. Some great racing here on the third mile. Three first-time winners here this evening. And you got to witness it all. A big thanks. Don't forget, next Friday we're back at it. Next Saturday, NASCAR Under the Lights returns. Tomorrow, we celebrate Independence Day Seacock Speedway style with action starting at 5. On behalf of the staff and management here at the Seacock Speedway and for the family, the late Dean Anthony and I, have a good day. For Brady, for Miles, I'm Kevin. Thank you for joining us here tonight. Drive carefully, and remember to support those who support this sport.